No.
I think the new campus will benefit school leavers in the Alloa area, because what it will do is it will provide them with a range of vocational courses which will provide that all-important transition from education, full-time education, into the world of work.
I think it will equip them with the skills that they require to be the workforce of the 21st century.
How is it that the new campus going to benefit school leavers? Well, it will benefit school leavers, hopefully, from the point of view that it's centrally located. It should be accessible in terms of transport links. It's, as I said before, going to be highly visible, so we'll all know where it is, and we'll be able to talk about it, hopefully. It's going to be a modern facility which will cater more specifically for the needs of our young people, and hopefully also in terms of learning, it will provide them with a focus for the future.
I expect the new Alloa campus will be a much improved location for the students, much better teaching facilities, and it'll be in a much more accessible location for people to be able to access the services in it.
I think its site is excellent and it's highly visible. It's going to be a reminder to local people every day in that respect, not hidden away somewhere in a back street. It will publicise itself and should make access all the better for it.